What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing a salad.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. I've gotten some new stock. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Oh, excellent choice. Leave this to me. Aha! Food is life. Ah, thank you. Thank you. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Drain the water. Shit, there's no power. Seriously? Looking for fish food. Stinks. I caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here!
Caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here!
Thank you. Okay.
Well then, feel free to peruse. To hunger is to be alive. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Ah, thank you. Carry on. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.